Hi children, welcome you for the SOSI class. Last class we have discussed about the lesson People's Revolt. The topic is Vellore Mutiny. Today class we are going to discuss about the lesson People's Revolt. The topic is Great Revolt of 1857. Great Revolt of 1857. So what is the meaning of revolt? So revolt means mutiny, fight, war, rebellion, so it's called as revolt. Okay, so it was huge fight was happened in 1857. So it is called as Great Revolt of 1857. So what is the causes of the revolt? Causes of the revolt. So revolt means rebellion, mutiny is called as revolt. So what is the causes? Causes means reason. So what is the reason for this Great Revolt of 1857? Abolition of Sadi. Abolition of Sadi. Then doctrine of lapse. Doctrine of lapse. Then subsidiary alliance. Subsidiary alliance. Okay, then Indian soldiers ill-treated. Okay, so these are main reasons for the Great Revolt of 1857. So what is the first reason is abolition of sari. So sari means husband die means wife also want to die that funeral pyre. Okay, after die husband buried in that fire, wife also want to die. So it is called as Sadi. It is one of the Indian culture. But it was abolished by Lord William Bentinck 1829. In that here he abolished Sadi. Okay, Sadi means husband die means wife also want to die. That funeral fire is called as Sadi. Next one is doctrine of lapse. So this one I discussed in previous class. What is called doctrine of lapse? It is one of the policy introduced by Lord Dalhousie. Okay. If I have any emperor, that emperor has no any child means they are getting adopted child. Okay. That adopted child only has the rights to become the parental property. Yeah, only the parental property. It should not become the ruler of that region. So that policy is called as doctrine of lapse. Okay. Then subsidiary alliance. Okay. Subsidiary alliance introduced by Lord Wellesley. Okay. Our Indian emperor, their own money, they want to maintain British army. So it is called as subsidiary alliance. Or else they want to give some territories. Or else they want to give some money. So that policy is called as subsidiary alliance introduced by Lord Wellesley. Okay. Next one is Indian soldiers ill-treated. So most of the Indian soldiers, they worked British army. Okay. So higher posting, good respect and all, they gave to only the British soldiers. Our Indian soldiers, they not treated properly. So it is main problem. Next one is economically exploited. So economic means our wealth. Okay. Our Indian wealth is called as economic. Our wealth. Okay. Occupied by British East India Company. Okay, economically exploited. So this is all the reason for the Great Revolt of 1857. Okay, in that period they tried to British East India Company. Most of the people they converted to Christian. Okay, Christian missionaries tried to convert to Christian. So these are all the main reason for the Great Revolt of 1857. Okay. Which is the main reason for the Great Revolt of 1857? Immediate causes. Which is the immediate causes? Causes means reason. Okay. British army introduced the new Enfield rifle. Okay. Enfield rifle means gun. Introduced new Enfield rifles. That rifle, if you want to load the bullet, cartridge means before you want to load, you want to bite in the mouth. Okay, that bullet, that cartridge should be bite in the mouth. Okay, here what is the problem means that cartridge is made up of pig fat, then God. Okay. And the Muslim, they walk like the pick, the earth pick. Okay, the earth pick. That cartridge, the bullet is made up of cow fat and pig fat. Okay, our Hindu, they believe cow is a sacred, believe it is a God. And pick, Muslim, they want like the pick, the earth pick. So it is the, that fat they want to be, that bullet they want to be bite in their mouth. Okay, so that our Indian soldiers, they are not ready to use this Enfield rifle. It is the main reason for the Great Revolt. Okay, it is the main reason for immediate causes. Which one? Enfield rifle, that cartridge is made up of pig fat and cow fat. Okay, it is the reason for the Great Revolt of 1857. Okay, after immediate causes, outbreak of the revolt. So outbreak of the revolt, March 29. Okay, March 29, Mangal Pandey is the N Sipai, N Sergeant Mangal Pandey. March 29, he shoot down the British soldier. Okay. So which place it was happened means March 29, Barakpur. It was happened in Barakpur. So where is Barakpur means near Kolkata. Okay. So March 29, Barakpur. One of the places, Barakpur near Kolkata. The young Sipai Mangal Pandey against to use this cartridge Enfield rifle. Okay. So what he did means he shoot on the British soldier. So British East India Company arrest the Mangal Pandey and executed. Executed means killed. Okay. It is the immediate causes of the Great Revolt. So which is the main problem? They asked to use the cartridge. It is made up of pig and cow fat. It is the main reason. So young Sipai Mangal Pandey not ready to use the cartridge. So he killed British soldier. So British arrested the Mangal Pandey and killed. Okay, and he killed. So this problem, it was spread most of the places in India. The first place it was spread in Meerut. Okay, it was spread in Meerut May 10. Okay. So March 29, Mangal Pandey shoot on the British soldier. After this incident, this problem spread most of the places in India. The first places started in Meerut May 10. Okay. This place, they started the revolt. After they moved to the Delhi. After this revolt spread to Delhi. Okay. Like one by one places, they started the revolt in 1857. So which is the immediate causes means they asked to use the cartridge pick and cow fat. Okay, it is the main reason. So this revolt spread. First it was started Meerut May 10. Later it is spread to Delhi like one by one place. Okay, after Meerut, Delhi, the leader is, our Indian leader is Bahadur Shah 2. Okay, then spread to Lucknow, our Indian leader is Begum Ashraf Mahal. So Indian leader means who is the head of the revolt. Okay, in the Lucknow, Begum Ashraf Mahal. Next one is Kanpur, Nana Sahib, Jhansi Lakshmi Boy. Okay, Jhansi Lakshmi Boy. Next is Gwalior, Tandia Top. He is the head of the revolt. Okay, Bali. Bali means place. Which place started the revolt? Khan Bahadur Khan. Next is Bigar, Anwar Singh. Okay, so this revolt started to spread one by one places. Okay, next one is suppression of the revolt. So during this Great Revolt of 1857, who is the Governor General of British East India Company means Lord Canning. Okay, Lord Canning is the Governor of British East India Company. So suppression of the revolt. Okay, so in that period, the governor of British East India Company is Lord Canning. Lord Canning is the governor of British East India Company. Okay. He abolished this great revolt of 1857. Why our Indian side failure of this great revolt means our Indian emperor is not unity. Okay. Some places, Bihar, Delhi, Meerut, okay, Gwalior, so most of the places is all together, joined together, they attacked British East India Company. Like some places, okay, Afghan. So like some places, they not supported to India side, they supported to British side. Okay, so it is the main reason for the failure of our Indian side. And British side, they have the more weapons. They used more weapons. Okay, then divide and rule policy. This is we discussed in previous class. Our Indian emperor is not unity. They divide the Indian emperor and British ruler India. British ruler India. So it is the main reason for the failure of the Indian revolt. Okay, our Indian this great revolt. Okay. After this 1857, what is the reason? What happened our Indian side means? You should know one thing. Our British East India Company 1600. When they came to India means 1600. Okay. Who gave the permission means Mughal ruler Jahangir. Jahangir gave the permission. After 1757, Battle of Plassey. Battle of Plassey, British became a more political power in India. After Battle of Plassey, British became a political, economical power in India. Okay. Until 1857, before this great revolt of 1857, India is ruled by, or India is ruled by British East India Company. Okay. British East India Company. So British means which company, which country they ruled in India means British. India is located in east side, and which country means our country India, and they started the company. So it is called as British East India Company. Okay. So before 1857, up to 1857, our India is ruled by British East India Company. Okay. After this 1857, directly British Crown. Okay. Directly British Crown ruled in India. British Crown means British government. British government ruled in India. Okay. Until 1857, it is ruled by British East India Company. After 1857 to 1947, it is ruled by British Crown. That means British government. Okay. So Queen Proclamation. Okay. Queen Proclamation 1858. Okay. So Queen Proclamation declared the order is called as Queen Proclamation 1858. We discussed until 1857 ruled by British East India Company. After this revolt 1858, they declared the proclamation, the British Crown, British government, Queen declared the proclamation is called as Queen Proclamation. So after this great revolt, British government directly started to rule in India. Directly they started to rule in India. So before, who ruled in India means company. Just British East India Company ruled in India. After this great revolt, British government they started to rule in India. Okay, so both it is different. Okay, the company is different, government is different. After this revolt, government directly ruled in India. Okay. So during this great revolt, who is the Governor General of British East India Company means Lord Canning. Okay. So Lord Canning is a governor of British East India Company. But after this Queen Proclamation 1858, they abolished Governor General and introduced new posting is called as Viceroy. Is called as Viceroy. What is the meaning of Viceroy? Instead of one person, other person if they rule, they call as Viceroy. Okay, for example, you are the king of any one places. Okay, you appointed other person to rule any one places. They call as viceroy. Okay. So government, the British government appointed the person, they gave all the power to this viceroy. So that person is called as viceroy. Okay. Before saying the British East India Company also, they followed Governor General, but here they followed Viceroy. Just name alone it is changing, but power it is same. Okay. So who is the last Governor General of British East India Company? Means Lord Canning. Okay. After this Queen Proclamation 1858, who is the first Viceroy? Means same the person, Lord Canning. Okay. Only the abolished, only the posting. The abolished Governor General and the introduced Viceroy. Okay. So last Governor is Lord Canning and first Viceroy is same the person, Lord Canning. Okay. So completely the political power is changed after this great revolt of 1857. Okay. So why our India side they got the failure? Means our India is not unity, our emperor is not unity. Most of the person they supported to British side. So this is all the main reason failure of the India side. Okay, our Indian side. Okay. But this 1857 revolt, it is prelude, one of the first Indian war. Okay. Sardar is the historian. What is that means? It is the first Indian war, for independence war. Okay. It is equal to the first independence war, this great revolt of 1857. Okay, children. So, great revolt of 1857. So, topic you discussed, what is the immediate cause? They used pig and cow fat. So, this is all the main reason for this great revolt of 1857. Completely political power was changed after this 1857. They abolished British East India Company and they introduced Viceroy. Okay, British government directly ruled in India. Current affairs. So today you will see the current affairs. Very easy question. How many districts in Tamil Nadu? Okay, there are how many districts in Tamil Nadu? 38. Okay, there are 38 districts in Tamil Nadu. Okay. So going to implement Athur, Pollachi, Edappadi is going to bring new district. Until at present, we have 38 district in Tamil Nadu. Okay, children. So next we can see the answer the following. Explain about the causes and outbreak of the revolt. Write in detail about suppression of the revolt. Next question, narrate the causes for the failure of the revolt. Okay. I hope you understood this session very well. Next class, we have discussed about geography. First lesson, rock and soil. Okay. History 4 lesson is completed. Next class, we are going to discuss geography. First lesson, rocks and soil. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.